Hello, welcome back. This is Sarah from Red Centre Line Dancers, here in Alice Springs in the heart of the Australian Outback. Today we're going to be doing a clogging dance called Rolling in the Deep. This dance was choreographed by Wayne Williams. It's a beginner dance, and the music that it's to is Rolling in the Deep by Adele. I'll be dancing on some lino today, so it's not as loud as if I was dancing on a hard floor, but we should get the idea. So Rolling in the Deep starts with an outhouse. That's a double step on the left, toe touch out to the side on the right, and heel click on the left, toe touch cross, and heel click on the left, toe touch out again, and heel click on the left. We then do an outhouse on the right, double step, right, toe touch left, cross, toe touch heel click, cross, toe touch heel click. We then do a triple forward starting with the left foot. Double step, double step, double step, rock step. And the same going backwards with the right foot, a triple back. Double step, double step, double step, rock step. Good, so that's going to repeat in the verse, which is part A. There's also a bridge part, which is part B. So that has a push-off starting with the left foot, going to the left direction. Double step, toe step, toe step, toe step. Sally, add it. And then a push-off to the right. Double step on the right, and then on the left. Toe, step on the right. Toe on the left, step on the right, toe on the left, step on the right. I'll just deal with my kelpie. Sally, sit. Sit. Good girl. Leave it. Good girl. Off you go. We're not playing. Finish. We'll then do a Charleston to finish off that bridge. So that's a double step on the left, toe on the right, stepping forward, heel click on the left. Then bring your right foot back and do a toe heel, and then a rock step on the left. Rock, recover. And again, double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, rock, step. Then for the chorus, which is part C, we're going to do two clog over vines, left and right. So to the left we go double step, double step, double step. You do your four clog over vines, finishing on the right. Then you're going to do two rocking chairs, and each rocking chair you'll turn a quarter turn to the left. So we go double step, brush up, double step, rock step. And now another rocking chair turning another quarter turn. Double step, brush up, double step, rock step. Then you do two more clog over vines, left than right. Double step, 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 rock step. And to the right. Just brought back another ball. Then you do two more rocking chairs, each one turning a quarter turn to the left again. Double step, brush up, double step, rock step, double step, brush up, double step. And then to finish, you do a stomp with the left foot. And that's the dance. So now, let's try it with the music. There's a 32 count intro.
There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching the fever pitch is bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear.
So we start with our outhouses. two rocking chairs. Enjoy learning it.